सर्वं ब्रह्ममयं रे रे सर्वं ब्रह्ममयं।
I find that kind of pointless to call yourself a prince or king or princess of a country which doesn't exist. When I started giving public concerts, for the organizers, it was like, oh, one prince is singing in our place. So they will say Prince Ramaraju.
Subramanya Iyer garu, Mangalampalli Balamurali Krishna garu. What have you learned from these great gurus?
Naturally, what I sing will have a lot of content of Balamurali Krishna sir's own compositions. But choices in life, I still follow Vachur Harel Subramanya Iyer much more.
What inspired you to become a Carnatic music scholar?
If you make it more complicated, more distant, more incomprehensible, then you are perceived as some big vidwan. That I completely don't believe in that. If that is the definition of scholarship, I am not scholar at all. I used to change it little by little by calling people who were never called before, including Mangalampalli Balamurali Krishna sir, who was never invited. So there are many people, big names, who have never sung there because of politics. When I was a young person, for my concert, the audience would be senior citizen. Now that I am an old person, my audience is becoming younger and younger.